Bible tells us of a prophet who walked in power from the Lord. He accepted every challenge, no matter how loud Satan roared. And when it came his time for leaving, Elijah didn't lay down and die. He proved once again Satan is defeated as he was swept away on a chariot of fire. Not alone, I see a grave.